Okay, this is Jakarta again from the Zulu Experience, where machines are made. Well, today I'm gonna do a brief tutorial on burpees. And as I told you before, my burpees are different from what my squat thrusts are. So sit back, take note, and I'm gonna give you a brief tutorial on my burpees, okay? So what I'll do is I'm starting off in a plank or a push-up position. So I start off right there on my hands in a push-up position. So what I'm gonna do next, I'm gonna bring that knee up. So I'm gonna flex that knee. I bring it right back down. I go for a push-up. Knee flex, push-up. Go back to that standing position. So I go down, kick feet back, knee, push-up, back up. Knee, push-up, back up. So I'll give you, now what I'll do is I'll give you a side view of these. Make sure you get your form right. Make sure you see it from the side. Okay, so what I do, hands down, kick those feet back, knee, push-up, back up. Down, knee, push-up, back up. Push up, back up. So as I say, those are my burpees. They're excellent for the chest, working shoulders, working core, legs, quads, hamstrings, a little bit of everything. So whenever you get a chance, try them out, work them. Guarantee you'll see more definition. You'll see your endurance go up. You'll see your strength go up. So this is Jakarta again from the Zulu Experience, where machines are made. Have a great day. Let's get it right.